Hello, welcome to the auto test of the JJRC JJ-600. Okay, so the quadcopter is blinded. I remind that you have four upper buttons for video, for photograph. This is a new feature to fly your quadcopter with the hands like this. So it's a nice idea. And finally, to perform flips. Okay, I will start in beginner mode. Okay. So let's go. I will start the camera. Thank you. Not bad at all. It's very smooth. Okay, but quite. Okay, I will engage the 80% now. Of course, the pitch and yaw rate are increased. Not bad at all. I'm feeling that the control range is not fantastic actually. Probably because the antenna position is not ideally performed. That is not bad at all. The yaw rate is normal, not fantastic, but it's okay for beginner. It's very smooth. Okay, I will engage the 100% now. Much faster flyer. Yes. Okay, I will disengage the camera and perform a flip. Well, flips are nice, but the quadcopter is with a canopy on, is under, motors are undersized because you're losing a lot of altitude when you're performing a flip. So it means that with this motor, it's not bad, it's soft. Okay, let's engage these nice features I indicated by pressing this button, and I will flight the quadcopter like this. Wow, it's not easy, but it's fun. Oh, it's not bad at all. Whoa. Okay, I will return to the normal mode. The control range is that fantastic. I have to check the antenna positioning or on the transmitter. Okay, so maybe it's my model, but actually I've got 10 meters, 15 meters, and okay, and there are some delays in the command right now. Okay, so I will hand it. It's a nice quadcopter for beginners. Okay, you have a camera included for less than $35. Okay, this is a really low entry level products. So for beginners, it's quite stable. The camera is not bad. I will start again making more footage again. Well, it can be fast in 100%. Okay, I'm not sure it's handling wind very well, but it's not bad at all. Your rate is okay. Okay, so this is the end of this, my outdoor flight of the JJRC JJ-600. Thank you for watching.